Hi there, and welcome. Resident Evil Revelations. Previously, we were playing the game. Welcome back. It's been a while since the last recording. Maybe a week. So, I'm not sure how much ammo I had. Or got any ammo. Maybe the game would be nice and give me something to play with now. What's your remaining ammo between loading? Deep in the Mediterranean Sea, we have an aeroplane flying to a boat. Wait, what? We got those guys! And they're on the ship.
Where could they be?
Drowning.
Anywhere. Let's get started.
Oh yeah, her right leg. What's the point of having a protective wetsuit if your right leg's not covered? Move? It moves.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great.
Alright. Because this is like...
We capture him and interrogate him.
That's probably... Maybe guys gonna lead me straight there. Again, they got a shotgun, assault rifle, saving. But should I need a key for this? Oh crap.
This is a new mutation. A reaction to a new virus.
Oh crap. Maybe I shouldn't get too close to them. Or walk backwards into them. Oh crap. Not good. Death's not good. Damn it. Wait, what? There we go, okay, scan complete. That's for them means run or shoot them. I'm not sure which one it means, but I'm gonna do the other. To me, that makes sense. I can't go that way. I go this way. That's right, these doors work because, reasons, right? Do. I need to remember how the map goes. Pain in the ass. Why is there any... How's there ammo? I thought I took all the ammo. Damn it, me. Oh well. Where are we going?
What is with this ship?
I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
They're drowning. Spoiler alert. I've got great... Got grenades. That could come in handy.
Come in, Jackass here. Give me a sit rep.
Hey there. Any idea where we can find Parker and Jill?
Jessica? Hold on. Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's fields trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
Huh. We're guessing they gotta be right in this place. Huh. And this will be okay. They're just drowning in T-virus, whatever. I can go this way. course I can go this way. This isn't looking good for them. Kind of freaking out here. Two of them. Why is there two of them? Seems to harden up to 1v1. Oh crap. Ah, it's me dead. I wonder if it's going to load me at that part there. I go up that way, don't I? No, I have to buy them. Shit. Okay, I don't want the game too close. I can't even go that way. The fuck? Probably not the worst of it. Why am I throwing another grenade you on there? Because I'm gonna respawn with one anyway, might as well. No, 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 not again, not again. Why are there two of them? Get one down. Can't see where. Fucking! Got it. That was bullshit. Why is it even a thing? Didn't even scan them either. Hand grenade. Then you got a pistol. And whatever ammo's left on this assault rifle.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
And Jill and Parker had a welcome party waiting for them.
Okay, that thing explodes, got it. Thanks, game. Thanks for letting me know. Missing. I know there's a melee button, but never works the way I want it to. Or does it? The fact that I killed two of those things at once, though, makes me feel pretty good about myself. These guns are pretty tough. Oh, that's good. That's not. There's no timer or any. Oh shit, that hurt. Just hug me. Ah, damn it. Oh, now he's out. Fucking got him. Yay. Hand grenade. I know using all my items so early is bad, but this game kind of freaks me out. Like when it does that. And go all the way down to the bilge. That still work because they turned the power back on. That's right.
Don't give up, Parker. There has to be a way. I just have no idea. It takes so much to rescue them. Parker is going to owe me a nice dinner for saving his ass.
Oh, yeah, that's what you think about when you're just like, drowning. I guess they're not drowning. They're like, ah. Yeah, no, they got me for this one. Yeah, no shit. What if that chair's gonna show up? The one with the titties. You know the one. The upper episode. Oh, that could have hurt. Really? That thing explodes them too? Good to know. Kinda bad that they exist though. Never gonna get that. Getting all of them? Did. Reload. Means there's a boss fight coming up? If I know my game's right. They just wanted me to have ammo for once. I'm guessing boss fight. Don't want to overuse it. Oh, crap. Thank you. Another herb. Why isn't the thing working? There you go.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?
Wait, what? All right, we'll see you on the next episode. I'm just as confused as you are now.